We are underway to understand this better. I cannot give you a final answer at this point. We have understood a few aspects. We know that we have some countries where we have too few neurologists. We have many countries where we do not have enough neurology clinics, and in particularly stroke units, because that is the adequate way to take care of stroke patients. We know that there are countries which are poor of treatment resources, so not all the necessary medications are available there. Particularly, they are not covered by healthcare. So these are all the kind of problems that we see. And what we want to do, that's one of the future plans of our society, is to better understand the needs in each country and to give that back to our 47 member societies, which are all fighting for the best neurological treatment for their patients. And that will help them then to see what they could probably improve, and they will then make their plans. That is a project that has been initiated by the EBC, European Brain Council. That is an association of organizations in the field of brain disorders working in Brussels. And EAN is member of that organization, the psychiatrists are member of that organization, and also neurosurgery. And the purpose is to bring those people who work for brain diseases, who try to help brain diseases, to bring them all together. And the Value of Treatment project has been conducted last year and the year before. And the aim was to identify for specific diseases possibilities to improve without increasing the costs. So it should be cost effective. That was one of the preconditions. And it should be dealing with, in the first instance, the big diseases, the very frequent diseases. And so we have done this. And we have a number of calculations, a number of political suggestions. And we hope that the politicians will hear to that. And that relates and will come together with our current study, which shows the more fine-grained structure of neurological care and where interventions from the political side would probably be most fruitful.